Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your TubeBuddy account online on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your TubeBuddy account on your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome. And in the search bar, click over there and type in the address tubebuddy.com and hit on enter. And of that, you'll be directed to the home page of TubeBuddy. So let's wait for it. And over here on the home page, at the top right corner of the screen, you can see the sign in button available for us. Click on sign in. And on the next step, guys, this is where you get to log into your TubeBuddy account. So to do that, simply first click on these two boxes where it says that I have read and agreed to the privacy policy and the terms of use. And after that, this button will be available for you to click. So click on the sign in with Google. And over here, guys, you can currently choose your Google account with which you're logged into your browser. But if you get an interface like this one, enter your email address, click on next, and enter your password, guys, and then you'll be signed into your TubeBuddy account with your Gmail account, or you will be logged into your TubeBuddy account from over here. And with that being said, guys, this is how you log into your TubeBuddy account online on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding your topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.